Similar to logging levels, Sentry automatically associates levels to events. One of the most effective ways to only receive high priority issue notifications is through the number of errors alert rule. To get started from the alert tab, I select create alert and then number of errors. Once on the alert creation page, I define over what interval I want to trigger the notification, select my project, my environment, and filter for events with a fatal level. If needed, I can also filter events based on release, tags, and other variables. When setting a threshold to trigger the alert, it can be static based on the number of events occurring below or above a set number. For this demo, I select percent change. Percent change will trigger an alert based on the set percent increase compared to the prior week. After setting the percent thresholds, I now define where and who to send the alert to. In this example, I opted to have the alert sent via email to my team. However, since I have integrated Slack with Sentry, I could have sent the notification to a specific Slack channel and team member. Finally, I name my alert and who on my team can edit the alert rule in the future and select Save Rule. My alert is now live. My team will receive a notification when, within an hour interval, there are 75% more fatal errors than there were last week.